Well, tomorrow is Easter Sunday. Today is Saturday. This is what they took out yesterday. And the holes for the footings dug there for the sunroom and upstairs living room addition that's going to be going on. You can see the old ground level there marked on the concrete. Tanya's always out here with me. And this is the footings for the garage. I don't know exactly what floor level is going to be, but I suspect it might be even with the back concrete there. Now I'm up at what used to be the end of the pathway up to the treehouse, which of course you can't cut across there anymore. Last night we tried to back up the driveway with the groceries, and needless to say we weren't able to do that, so we had to park down on the road in front of the house and lug the groceries up through all the dirt and mud and everything. And Susan just went in the house and I handed them to her at the front door. And
down
6 to go. Get a good shot of your bottom, Ben. Too late. Move, Ben.
I'm not trying.
No, thank you.
What?
We have to make sure Monica sees the basket before she sees the video.
Yeah.
What'd Tanya get? Tanya, what'd you get? Did you get anything from Easter Bunny?
He's in the jelly bean.
Oh, is he really? Oh, there's Scroungy James going in to do his duty. That's so funny. You wet?
And we recorded it. You heard it live here, folks.
The whole roll of film on this before we get it all moved. She does, there's no film in the camera. She does it just to make us work harder. Uh-huh. Yeah, how wide do you need it? I mean, up here, you only
yeah,
really
need it wide enough to bear problems.
Yeah. Thank you.
Friday, we should have had this a little bit drier.
I tried to make some parking noises in that block.
Probably not from the money that's coming out. Wash it right downhill to keep every time we dump on it, force a lot of it. It's too bad the water line broke. Boy, I'm getting thirsty. Then when we get a little bit closer, let's start at this end here.
Pictures that Susan took that had them moving the cement in the wheelbarrows was taken yesterday, April 5th. Tomorrow they're going to bring in trucks to pour the regular wall foundations, both in the garage and also in the addition to the house.
Hi, Dad.
on, let's take a board here and put it over there so we can get from here to over there. Go grab the end of that. Big one more.
This, of course, was looking into the garage.